spotted.
More of them. How many gobs do the Shadow Broker have? They're using combat drones.
Seen us.
Flown through those cables. The broker's threaded his information network through the entire ship. The power to run it must be tremendous. I've downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron. Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron. Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
I thought this looked too easy.
This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't... expire. We have to shut this place down!
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS, Paint.
I can't believe you came.
Bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Bringing an assassin was shrewd, Tassoni. I'll give Mr. Krios' son my regards.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld for massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? Shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea. This should slow them down. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can...
I'll check the power systems.
Let's see what we've got. safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open. Thank you, Shepard, for everything. Shepard, it's so good to see you. I've set up a few terminals with information I think you'll find interesting. Take a look.
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment.
What does this console do?
This is the video surveillance access point. I've queued up the archive footage you requested on your last visit, Shadow Broker. Aria Talok, Omega. Emily Wong, Citadel. Fred Mazai, Citadel. Donnell Udina, Citadel. Armando Bailey, Citadel. David Anderson, Citadel. Praetor Gavon, Omega. Kalisa bint Sinan al-Jilani, Citadel. Keeper 20, Citadel. Matriarch Athita, Ilium. Erdnot Torsk, T'Chanka. Elias Kellum, Omega. Jacob Taylor, Normandy SR2. Subject Zero, Purgatory, ship now defunct. Aria Talok, Omega.
Shepard, glad you stopped by. We don't get many visitors.
Take it easy. You've been through a lot.
You're probably right. I never did say thanks for the rescue.
Liara never gave up on you, Farron. I just helped.
I'm still amazed Liara came for me. I'll never forget what either of you did.
I can log that in the archives for you, sir.
I see you met the secretary.
For 2 years, Liara didn't stop looking for you. You two must have been close.
She's a good friend. Better than I deserve.
How are you holding up, Farron?
I'll be all right. I wasn't always strapped into that interrogation chair. Drell can mentally escape into old memories. It came in handy on the bad days.
How many times did the Shadow Broker hook you up to that contraption?
A lot. It gets fuzzy. He made the guards watch, as an example.
What will you do now that you're a free man?
I want to help Liara rebuild this place. But after that...
Your schedule's getting full, sir. Let me sync it to your Omni-tool.
No thanks, I'm fine.
How did you and Liara both end up looking for my body?
Cerberus headhunted me and Liara to steal your body from the Shadow Broker. I was working for the Broker at the time, and he's the one who scraped up your remains in the first place.
What turned you against the Shadow Broker?
He started working for the Collectors. You weren't their first victim. Was an information trader, not a slaver.
How do you think Liara's doing as the new Shadow Broker?
Operations are almost fully recovered after a slight dip in efficiency.
Ever since we repaired the network, Liara's been glued to the archives. I caught her sleeping at her desk more than once. She's busy, but I think she likes it that way.
Looks like you've made a friend.
The drone follows everyone. I don't know why the broker kept it around.
I'm a shell for a specialized data processing VI, custom built to your specifications, Shadow Broker.
It helps coordinate the network's massive information feeds, but it could use a different interface tone.
You deemed my default personality sufficient for your needs, Shadow Broker.
I wish it would stop calling me that.
Take it easy, Farron.
Thanks.